take a trip to Nicaragua. Friendly people, inexpensive housing, fresh food, so serene. This is the Mecca for retirees across the globe. And if you're truly tired of the hustle and bustle, then consider the coast of Nicaragua for your retirement. Let's take a drive. Here we are on our way from Rivas into downtown San Juan del Sur. San Juan del Sur is on the southwestern coast of Nicaragua. And these days there's plenty of transportation, whether it's your own, a taxi, the chicken bus, to get you wherever you need to go. So follow me. Let's go into downtown. Let's head towards that sunset. Ah, now that's beautiful. How about a left turn here? This is San Juan del Sur's Ocean Drive, lined with cafes, ice cream shops, restaurants, all open, all fresh air, right on the beach. Anyone have time for a walk on the beach, around the rocks and the cliffs in downtown San Juan? A walk to the market, and you'll be surrounded by the freshest plantains, avocados, and papayas. Chia seeds, anyone? That bag cost me about 25 cents. And who knows what this is? No, not that. You know what those are. This, chocolate. And dinner with our new friends, the youngest retiree in Nicaragua. Now it's time to do some work. Wi-Fi is everywhere, and it's free. Let's take a sail. Maybe a sail into retirement. Or maybe just the Pelas family island. Remember those bananas we saw earlier? And if you want something more serene than the beach, this is Ometepe Island, home to two volcanoes. On the ferry. And this is what I call soul on fire. And another glorious day comes to an end. Eight a.m. seashell hunting. Nine a.m. watch these sweet pups play and swim at the beach. 10 a.m. catch a ride in the back of a truck with some chilled out surfers, dude. 11 a.m., breathe. 12 p.m., it's time for lunch. pizza made in a brick oven, listening to jazz, sipping wine at the Cafe Revolucion on Playa Madeiras. Yeah, massage too. And the day continues. Surf, yoga, beer, repeat. Oh, and coffee, my favorite. El Gato Negro is the place to be. Buddha Blue Belly smoothie, anyone? Think of Central Perk at Friends, sans Phoebe singing Smelly Cat, and step into the friendliest cafe with the most inexpensive superfoods to add to your meal. Now I'm supercharged for a little Zumba at the gimnasio. Ooh, and brace yourself for this video. Sorry. Not sure if you want to retire? Stay here first. Or at my favorite hotel, the Hotel Azul Pitahaya. $57 for a balcony suite. This one's at Hotel Playa Hermosas. Yeah, I'm pouring a glass of sangria. A little shopping, a little drinking. And the beach, the beautiful, peaceful beach. It's almost all to yourself, except for a few peaceful surfers. So let me tell you a little bit more about the benefits of being a foreign retiree. You pay no taxes on any out-of-country earnings. You can bring up to $20,000 of household goods for your own home into Nicaragua duty-free. You can import or purchase one car for personal and general use, duty and tax-free, up to $25,000. You can sell it tax-free after 5 years. And finally, you can also import additional vehicles every 5 years under the same duty exemptions. So what do you think? Tell me below. Join me next week. We'll peek inside this place. Don't forget to subscribe.